Time is 5:22 p.m. October 4th. I'm waiting for the 7:44 bus. It's supposed to get here at 5:30. This is the corner of Market Street and 16th Ave. Time is 5:28 p.m. October 4th. I took the 151T to the Paterson City Hall bus stop, which runs down the same street as the 744. The 744 is scheduled to get to the City Hall Paterson bus stop at 5:35. Time is 5:33 p.m. Still waiting for the 7:44 bus that is scheduled to arrive here at City Hall at 5:35. 5:34 p.m. and I'm here in front of Corruption Hall, where the best corruption in all of New Jersey takes place. Time is 5:38 p.m. and the 744 bus has not arrived yet at Paterson City Hall bus stop. It's supposed to get here at 5:35. Time is 5:41 p.m. The 744 bus has not showed up yet. Time is 5:50 p.m. and the 744 bus has not arrived yet at Paterson City Hall station bus stop. The 744 bus is supposed to arrive here at 5:35. Time is now 5:50. Time is 6 p.m., October 4th, at the Paterson City Hall bus stop. 744 has not arrived yet. It was supposed to get here at 5:35. It is now 6 p.m. 6:05 p.m. and the 744 has not shown up yet. Time is 6:12 p.m. October 4th. And the 744 bus has not arrived yet. It was scheduled to arrive here at the City Hall, Paterson, New Jersey bus stop at 5:35. The 6:13 and the 7:44 has still not arrived at the Paterson City Hall bus stop. Supposed to get here at 5:35, and this Spanish guy just came through. He gave me one. He gave me this flyer. Was one of those Christian book things. And I just thought, yo, how appropriate. Stuck here due to the incompetence of New Jersey Transit and my elected officials of the 35th Legislative District. And he gives me the long trip pamphlet. Yeah, that's my commute, and the commute of so many poor and working poor individuals. We have a long trip. Time is 6:20 p.m. and I'm still stuck at Corruption Hall. The 7:44 for the time slot of 5:35 has not arrived yet. And I can officially say that it has not shown up. I'm just gonna give up. Majority of the people gave up already. They took the 7:12 or decided to walk. But I'm gonna catch the next 7:03 that gets here and just get off on Belmont and North 8th and walk through Temple all the way down to Helton Avenue, then walk home from there. The 707 bus stops at the wrong stop sign, letting people off in the middle of an intersection.